for the embarrassment and discomfort I've caused her and or my colleagues, you know, then I've of course apologise unreservedly. I'm aware that my behaviour in certain situations has caused embarrassment and discomfort to people, and I'm aware of the need to modify that behaviour moving forward.
Spoken by T. Buswell, authorised by Nathan Smith for the party purpose.